2K Sports. It's a beautiful Sunday afternoon. Kevin Harlan here along with analysts Greg Anthony and Steve Smith, and we'll be hearing from DA along the sideline all game long. It's the Sacramento Kings. And it's going to be the Trailblazers off the tip. Now Sacramento starting five. They've got Peja Stojakovic. Christie is out there with Mike Bibby. Then it's Weber, and it's Divac in the center.
And that's a quick foul for him there. Looks like the refs are going to call this one pretty close.
Now here's Wells. To the paint. Sabonis off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Pass to Stojakovic. Here's Christie. Off target from three-point range. Now Stoudemire. Wells in the corner. Pass to Sabonis. Shot clock at six. Fader on the way. And a kind roll that time off the rim as that one falls. Sabonis has got his second bucket. Here's Sacramento now. Four-point game. Pass to Weber. Now Divac. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
Pippen against Stojakovic. Here's Grant. Count the bucket coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Oh, the movement off the ball is good. I mean, and the pass to hit him in stride is even better.
Bibby passes to Christie. And there's the pass to Stojakovic. Off target from outside. It's been a quick start for Portland. Stoudemire, left side. Kicks it to Wells. Sabonis trying to get open. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. The Trailblazers shooting their first free throws of this game. And the first one at the line is good. Jermaine O'Neal checked in for Portland. And he makes both free throws. Sacramento off to a slow start. And here's Bibby. Passes to Christie. Now here is Weber. O'Neal with the rebound.
Just 1 for 5 from the field now. I mean, they've come out flat. They need to pick up the energy.
There's Sabonis. And slam dunk by Sabonis.
The D just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA. The lead is what it is right now.
Oh, Kevin, the coaching staff has to be upset. You can't give the opposition easy buckets like this, GA.
Trailblazers leading by 6. Stoudemire outside. It's Pippen on the wing. Defended by Stojakovic. There's Sabonis. The Trailblazers shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And he makes the first. And some changes here for the Kings. Pollard, he's checked in for Divac. Brown comes in for Weber, and it's Jackson in for Mike Bibby.
Oh, he's never rattled at the stripe. Always has that nice soft touch on his free throws.
On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Guys, I did have a chance to talk with the head coach of the Kings. He knows that they're going to be challenged when they go inside. He said the main thing they have to do is keep the ball moving and take the mid-range shot if it's there. Kevin, we'll see if they can make that work. Back to you.
All right, David, sounds like they're plotting GA to try and overcome some pretty stingy defense.
Yeah, the play calling is going to be key here, guys. You can't afford to be predictable.
Yeah, which means the players are going to have to trust in the system and be willing to make the extra pass.
Now here's Stoudemire, still looking for his first bucket in this one. It's stolen by Brown. Jackson looking around. Here's Stojakovic. Sabonis grabs the board. Sabonis has got his fourth rebound in this one. Stoudemire against Jackson. O'Neal inside. Shoots over Brown. Again, the Trailblazers good for two.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Stojakovic against Pippen. And that's out of bounds. Sacramento will retain possession. An almost entirely new group here for Portland. There's 42 seconds left to play in the first. Lock at six. Grant against Brown. There's Jackson with the three. Sacramento again missing. Trailblazers leading by 12. Inside. O'Neal passes to Grant. He kicks it to Shrimp. Grant in the post. Defended by Stojakovic. Good on the shot. Grant's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Here's Christie. Over Smith. And he got that one up in time, but doesn't go in. And after just one quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard. Trailblazers lead. So far through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And guys, the Trailblazers enjoying a nice lead here.
Impressive start. They came in with a well-conceived game plan and have executed.
Well, yeah, this is their preferred pace, and it's gotten them out to an early lead.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the floor for Sacramento, Stojakovic is out there with Brown. And there's Jackson, and there's Pollard, and it's Christie in at the two. Christie against Smith. Jacks up a three. Here's Grant. Not going to go that time. Now Sacramento takes it the other way. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
And it goes out of bounds. That one's off Anthony. Mike Bibby's checked in for Sacramento. The wing, Brown. He's covered by Grant. Brown dishes to Jackson. On the wings, Stojakovic. Unloads. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers.
Setup's good. That's the shot they're looking for, but you can't get them all to go.
And he comes up with the deuce.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Jackson kicks to Stojakovic. Kings moving the ball around. Bibby against Grant. Bibby misses. Portland leading by 14. Now the feed to Grant. Score the basket. His fourth. He's only missed one of his five shots tonight.
Good anticipation on the feed. He knows exactly where to go with that ball.
Shrimp with the steal. Anthony on the wing, guarded by Jackson. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. It's on Mike Bibby.
Really, the right play defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
Portland shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. And he knocks down the first one. So for the Trailblazers, Sabonis comes in for Jermaine O'Neal, and Pippen subbed in for Grant. Evans has checked in for the Kings. Weber comes in for Peja Stojakovic. to the middle. Here's Jackson. That shot off. Nice D from Schrempf. And it's Smith with the ball. He brings it up for the Trailblazers. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
And Smith's one of those physical guys at that position, never bashful when it comes to trying to draw contact.
Smith hits them both. The Kings trail by 19. Now, here is Bibby. There's the lob to Jackson. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Oh, he's going up for the alley-oop here. And the slam dunk by Pippen.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove insurmountable.
Again, the miss by the King.
And guys, not sure where his head was on that shot. Not what this offense was designed to create.
Come on, you can't be selfish. You got to be willing to make the next pass. Otherwise, it's just predictable.
Just playing with poise and confidence, and they continue to put points on the board.
So the Kings call timeout. They're first.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
Four rotations. I mean, slow help and just not enough toughness on the interior. They've got a lot to talk about.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. The Kings shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. And that one falls for Bibby. Grant, he's checked in for Sabonis. And both free throws good for Bibby. About 3 minutes played so far in the second quarter. Pass to Pippen. In the corner, Smith with it. There's the three. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Smith's got five now.
And seeing Smith there pulling up from deep, his three-point shot is as good as it gets.
Maybe up top, Schrempf cover. Maybe with it. Five on the clock. Back to D-Box. Offensive rebound, and Weber throws it down.
And Weber, just tremendous size in the paint, easily rising up to take that one home.
Anthony against Bibby. Pass to Schrempf. And 101 left here in the second. The pass to Smith. Portland needs to get off a shot. The three from Anthony. No good that time. Bibby with a defensive effort. Weber against Smith. Weber the pass to D-Box. Pippen kicks to Anthony. And the foul on Mike Bibby. And that'll be his third foul so far.
And that's the tough part of trying to keep him on the floor. Now he picks up that third foul.
And the Kings making a change here. Christie's checked in. Good work there as it goes. Pippen's got his second basket.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Anthony against Bibby. Fires the three. The putback. Here's Weber. And at last, they get one to fall.
Yeah, coach's pet peeve there. No box out.
Oh, it's simple. When you fail to put a body on someone, you're inviting a breakdown on the defensive glass.
Pippen against Christie. And there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
Yeah, even the slight movement is going to catch a ref's eye. I mean, they're trained to focus on that.
From past the arc, and the last second attempt does not go in for him.
And Pippen is a rugged defender, has tremendous length.
And so it's the Portland Trailblazers holding a 22-point lead as the quarter wraps up. Defensively, they have gotten after it.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, welcome back. The first half, mercifully, Portland came out ready to play. They did it just the way it was drawn up in the locker room, starting out on a 10-2 run. Good work for them all around as they controlled the tempo, leading by 14 at the end of one. At the end of quarter number two, they developed a quiet confidence, and that was downright scary, working in tandem to close out the half on a 16-6 run. What'd you think about Portland, Kenny?
Well, it comes down to...
And that should do it. With the second half about to begin, let's send you back.
With a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. And here now the Kings. We've got Wells. Sabonis is out there with Grant. Then it's Pippen. And it's Stoudemire in at the point guard position. That's the group on the floor for Portland. Christie kicks to Stojakovic. Passes it to Bibby. Lets it go with a three. Divas. Trailblazers leading by 22. Here's Stoudemire. Got a piece of it. And now the Kings fast break. Stojakovic the pass to Bibby. The shot misses. Nice D from Sabonis. Bibby's gone just 1 of 5 from the field. Down low. And slam dunk by Sabonis.
A one-man show offensively, and that's almost always good news for his team.
High arcing shot. It's deflected.
He is just really almost playing for the other team. The shooting has just been poor.
Stoudemire, and that is good. Now Bibby. Guys, they're looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
Pass to Stojakovic. Here's Weber. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Sabonis has got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Now here's Wells. He's covered closely. Bibby against Stoudemire. 6 on the shot clock. Kicks it to Wells. Over Christie. They get it back. A floater. That's good. And it's Bibby with the assist that time.
Finally, they get one to drop. That's one of their first 4 here in the third.
Stoudemire, and 2 free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. That one on Weber.
And how about that skill set that Stoudemire possesses? A lethal mix of speed and shooting. Love watching the Mighty Mouse play.
So for the Trailblazers, O'Neal's checked in for Sabonis. Schrempf comes in for Pippen, and Smith subbed in for Wells. Now a timeout called by Sacramento.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they might be pressing a little. I mean, forcing some things. This is a good opportunity to calm everyone down.
And Portland making a change here. Anthony's checked in. And a change for the Kings. Brown's checked in. Bibby against Anthony. Pass to Stojakovic. Down to 5 on the shot clock. The Kings need to get off a shot here. Brown, good. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Smith the pass to O'Neal. Outside Anthony over Bibby. Goes back up, and O'Neal finishes inside.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the chart.
Anthony against Bibby. He kicks to Stojakovic, and there's the defensive three-second call. Sacramento shooting their third free throw attempt of the game. And so he hits the technical free throw. Pollard, he's checked in for the Kings. Jackson comes in for Mike Bibby. There's a minute 47 left in the third. This has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a nice job of extending their lead and maintaining that intensity level.
Back to Smith. O'Neal high post. On the clock, there's the pass to Schrempf, and it goes down 2 points. And so it's Jackson who brings it up for the Sacramento Kings. He dishes it to Stojakovic. Back to Jackson for the three. And once again, off the mark by Sacramento. And so here's Portland. Since halftime, they've only allowed 5 points, and that one drops.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Christie the pass to Pollard. Jackson from long range. Jackson can't get that one to fall.
Oh, man, still a goose egg for him in the scoring column.
It's Schrempf on the wing. Defended by Stojakovic. Schrempf passes to Grant. Back to Schrempf. From downtown, the Trailblazers get it back in a new 14. Passes it to O'Neal. Over Pollard. And Portland again with the bucket.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
Jackson passes to Christie. To the middle. And there's Brown. That's good on the assist by Christie.
Now how about how he sets his man up there, runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
So timeout called here, the first for Portland.
And Kevin, he saw his guys just a little sluggish out there. Oftentimes a timeout like this allows you to kind of just reset.
Here's Stoudemire, and he was able to put it up in time, but doesn't fall. And so it's Portland, having no problems at all. Up 29 points heading into the next quarter. They've been playing some ferocious defense. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
Yeah, he put it on a platter, and it was served cold. Now, I love the poise, the decisiveness. This is how you run an offense.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. On the court right now for the Kings, Turkoglu is out there with Johnson. And it's Smith, and it's Smith, and it's Weber in at the five. Pippen against Smith. And Pippen gets it to go.
Yeah, Pippen using those long arms inside to get shots off. Feels like no one can guard him down low.
Turkoglu inside the line. And again, it's Sacramento converting. These guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice assisting.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
And here's Smith. Pass to Turkoglu. Three-pointer. Sinks the triple. Turkoglu's got 5 points now in the quarter.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
To the inside. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. No one near Smith as he lets it go. Weber gets the bucket.
Straight-up effort gets him those points. That's what it's all about on the offensive glass.
And here are the Trailblazers now. Stoudemire outside. Pass to Pippen. And the pass to Sabonis. Five to shoot. Here's Wells. Weber pulls it in. And it's the Kings with the ball. Smith outside. Sweet little floater.
That's just great touch. The teardrop, well, that's all about feel.
Passes it to Grant. Over Turkoglu. Again, the miss by the Trailblazers. Here's Sacramento to the paint. There's the dish to Weber. And that one drops for him.
His shooting has been a bright spot for them. Otherwise, they've struggled at the home.
Stoudemire against Smith. Sabonis, an amazing finish with a hand right in his face.
Stoudemire, a talented passer, excellent at finding ways to get his guys going.
And that's out of bounds. Sacramento will retain possession. Jermaine O'Neal checked in for Portland. And the Kings will go for a different look here. Adi Divac checked in for Turkoglu. Stojakovic comes in for Johnson. Christie, he's checked in for Smith. And Mike Bibby is subbed in for Smith. The shot's good. Weber's got six in the quarter.
And all of a sudden, things finally coming together for them. The deficit's still large, but now not insurmountable.
And the longer the run goes on, the more momentum will swing their way.
Stojakovic with it. He's picked up by Pippen. Bibby with the bucket.
And how about the shooting stroke of Bibby? His three-point shot is as money as it gets.
Now a timeout called by Portland.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah, I like the chess match that's going on here. Each team trying to find and exploit the favorable matchup on the floor.
And now a chance to check out some of the tremendous play tonight from our Jordan player of the game.
And his percentage from the field tonight seems almost made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting the basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
This is as good a game as we've seen him play. And this crowd can't get enough of it. When he explodes like this, it becomes a special atmosphere in here. For three, Smith. Here's O'Neal. And a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket. And the Trailblazers lead by 21.
There he is, beasting on the glass, converting the opportunity, trying to put this game away.
So active, so energetic, helping to lead the charge for this team.
And it's sent back by O'Neal. And that's out of bounds. Sacramento will retain possession. And the Kings will go for a different look here. Ido Turkoglu's checked in for Weber. Wallace comes in for Stojakovic. Johnson, he's checked in for Christie. And Smith subbed in for Bibby. Inside. Out to Wallace. Four on the shot clock. Pass to Divac. Smith for three. Portland grabs the miss. Grant's got his fourth rebound in this one. Feeds it to Shrimp. Lays it up off the glass.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're pouring it on right here, trying to give the opposition no light at the end of the tunnel.
And guys, not sure where his head was on that shot. Not what this offense was designed to create.
Come on, you can't be selfish. You got to be willing to make the next pass. Otherwise, you're just predictable.
Wallace, good.
Well, so often we see this transition buckets off turnovers.
Well, you know, Greg, this is why coaches preach ball security to their teams. That sequence right there.
Smith finds Anthony. 34 seconds left in the fourth quarter. From 12 feet out, he can't get that one. And the Kings going the other way now. Wallace, the pass to Smith. Down low, Turkoglu dishes to Divac. Back to Turkoglu. That one goes in.
And Divac, a cunning passer, phenomenal at realizing when one of his guys has a clean look.
And so Portland takes this one, but by a big margin. It was a tale of two teams tonight, one that was in total control, operating flawlessly, and together just searching for answers that they could never find.
I mean, the energy here is just so tremendous. Fans involved from the get-go. And once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see that rhythm and flow from their perspective.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Chris Webber, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.